Well, it just depends on the role, really, and whether it's a prominent role or is it just something that, you know, at the pregame at 2 o'clock on Sunday, you know, afternoon. So it just depends. I'd like to see what they're going to use him for. I would have said 2-3 years ago, there's no way Dale Jr. should be on TV. You know, but he changed, and he really has gotten so much better at it. And so, you know, when you think about Jeff Burton and those guys, I never thought they would be good at what they do. And lo and behold, you know, they go through an off season of training, and they sound great on TV. And I suspect that's going to be the same thing with Dale Jr.